Hello, we are live at Marjory Stoneman Douglas High School. We are here welcoming the state champions, the Eagle Regiment, and we have parents here, we have friends, we have students here. And Pitt is lit! And they are going to be here in about 2 minutes with the police escort.
By the time you're 58, you die.
I love my here we go. We got parents here. Hi. Everybody's here. We're welcoming the state Ty Thompson, and we have Commissioner Bob.
Hey.
Hi there. And they're going to give them a big welcome when they get here. We've got Georgia here. Hi, Georgia.
Hi.
Want to say anything to Pearl Springs and Parkland out there?
I'm so excited for these kids. They put in so much hard work. They really deserve this.
Thank you.
Conference was this year, and it worked out perfect.
Did you drive
by the state? Nope,
the regional. The Southern Association of Counties. They are almost here. We've got four chartered buses on their way. They should be heading down Coral Ridge Drive pretty soon. Last year, they won state champions. We had fireworks out here, I recall. This year, there is going to be no fireworks. It's a little bit different. This is a little more sedate, but people are still very energetic, enthusiastic, happy. A lot of posters, a lot of parents. Hey there.
Hi.
This is Lori here. We got Lori Aldehoff. You're the school board member elect.
Hi, congratulations, state champions.
Lori, awesome. When do you get sworn in?
Tuesday.
Tuesday.
November 20th.
And where is that going to be?
Piper High School.
Oh, really? Okay, and what time if somebody wants to attend?
It starts at 9 o'clock, and they can reach out to me via Facebook, and I can send them an invitation to RSVP.
Okay, thank you, Lori. Thanks for being here. Oh, I hear horns.
Here we go.
everybody a big hug.
Coming out.